is 52-36. Ateneo on top with 14.3 seconds left. Kai Sono in the house, fresh off a summer league stint with the Orlando Magic. And what do you think, Coach, about his performance in that summer league?
Kai Sono in the house, everybody. So welcome to Asiabasket. So welcome back also. So can tell us or share to us your experience in the NBA Summer League with the Orlando Magic.
Well, okay naman yung experience all in all. Pero most importantly, happy na ako na makabalik dito sa experience. Gusto lang ako lumaki. So, yeah, very happy.
Okay, so watching your alma mater, how are you liking the game so far?
Okay naman. Maganda yung laban. Good to see yung mga teammates ko dati, yung mga coaches ko dati. And yun, sinusuportahan ko lang din yung Ateneo. And malapit lang din naman ako nakatira dito, so I had to come out and watch.
So ano naman ba mga message mo sa mga fans mo na kanina pa ang iniintay para magpa-picture sa'yo?
May time tayo mamaya, after ng game, picture tayo lahat.
Okay, so there you have it. Kai Sada, everybody.
The one with the cap and the tattoos.
Sino kaya mas sikat ngayon? Si Hoop Junkie or si Kai Sada? Ooh! Very aggressive.
Big foul.